down there.
No, no. Firing seven no-hitters for Shane Rich High.
Are you going to...
But the wear and tear results in a bad hip-hop injury.
Book to keep away on him.
A full year.
If she was honest with you and told you, she probably beat the curve in terms of the timeline. They said this
must be down in the
bad news for opposing batters. A healed, healthy, and rejuvenated Rivers.
It really kind of fostered that love for softball in me, as well as determination, because you have to be determined to get through the rehab process.
Softball's not the only thing that comes second nature to the senior.
This has been Wolf Sports. Thanks for watching.
She's a natural on camera and a natural behind the scenes.
A budding broadcaster after our own hearts. She serves as executive producer for Cedar Ridge Wolf TV.
Boy.
For
my own little bug boy.
Focused on Hollywood and the film industry in her future.
Just fell in love with it, making narratives.
Where's the fly, Charlie? Where's the fly?
We could not operate
without it. Point it out. Where is it?
She's got a great work ethic.
She's very doodles are out.
And she's got excellent follow through.
She's also got a 4.8 GPA, membership in the National Honor Society.
Doodles are probably barking at somebody on the street, Charlie.
He's going for it. If you lift it just a little
bit. Thank you for moving.
Very nice. Congrats, Rivers. Legendary baseball star Hank Aaron made a special stop at Duke this afternoon. Duke Samuel Du Bois Cook Center on Social Equity is naming its enrichment program for young scholars after Aaron and his wife, Billy. Hank led the Milwaukee Braves to a World Series championship in 1957. He also surpassed Babe Ruth's record of 714 home runs.
Did you get it?
My mother always taught me that.
Yeah, he did.
Got
the fly.
Fly boy. He says, I wounded it. Get them. Get your.
The 4'3" golf star challenged golfers on the 18th hole at McGregor Downs. The
golf funds
go to the Sunday Unlimited. Tommy says the competition was worried about how good he is.
Get him. This is it from this angle, man.
But I'll be in the light.
Too much. So you don't stand a chance against me. So that actually might get in their head.
See, it's too much light.
Yes. Wow.
Mm.
That's
okay. Get it, get your. What is it?
I saw that Father Gordon was in the doorway.
What happened? In there? Down there? Got it? Is it there? Did it fly away? Did it fly away? Sorry, buddy. I think it flew away. I think it's gone. Sorry. Those tricky fly. Oh, what was that?
You got it. You got it.
There he goes. Oh my God, he is. I know. Look at him. Look at him. Jesus. Buddy. Yum, yum, yum. Get that fly. Just get it. Don't let it get away.
Pick it up. Shake it. Put it back down.
Get
it. Play it again.
Oh my gosh. Oh my, oh it's on the, oh it's not a fly, it looks like a bug.
Looks,
yep, stink bug kind of. I don't think you want to eat that one, Charlie.
Take it away. I don't want to eat
it. And it's gone. Yum. Victory. I love my lunch. Now I'm a happy dog. Happy dog. Bug boy does it again. Yeah.